Good afternoon. I am Dr. Aparna Govil BHasker, and I'm a bariatric surgeon associated with the QA hospitals in Thane. And today we are going to talk about the grades of obesity and what should be the treatment as per that particular grade. Now, grades को हम कैसे define करते हैं? जब हम किसी obesity के बारे में बात करते हैं, the grades of obesity are actually based upon body mass index or the ideal body weight and excess body weight of the patient. So, अगर किसी का body mass index 23.5 तक है, so उनको हम normal weight consider करते हैं. 23.5 to 27.5 के बीच में अगर आपका body mass index है, so then that means that the patient would fall under the category of being overweight. If the patient is from a BMI of 27.5 to 32.5, that means that they are suffering from grade 1 obesity. Anyone from 32.5 to 37.5 BMI is suffering from grade 2 obesity. और अगर BMI 37.5 के ऊपर है, तो उसका मतलब है कि patient grade 3 obesity से they are suffering. Now, इसका there is another easy way of defining this, which could be as per the body weight. So, अगर आपका body weight 35 to 40 kgs आपके ideal body weight से ज़्यादा है, तो इसका मतलब है कि आप you have grade 3 obesity. Now, जैसे कि हर एक बीमारी के साथ होता है, हम बीमारी की जो severity है, उसको grades के हिसाब से divide करते हैं. So, just like in cancer, we have stage 1, stage 2 and stage 3 cancer. Similarly, in obesity also we have grade 1, grade 2 and grade 3 obesity. And the treatment differs as per the grade of obesity. Now, if somebody is overweight or has grade 1 obesity, that means ki agar kisi ka weight maan lijiye 10 se 15 kilo zyada hai, unke ideal body weight se. So, these are the kind of patients who actually benefit quite a lot from just diet and lifestyle modification. So, these people should actually go to a qualified dietitian and enroll into a weight loss program. Now, when we talk about diets, aajkal bahut sare fat diets hai, a lot of people, we get a lot of queries actually about keto diets and things like that. But my advice to all these patients would be that please don't only rely on the internet. You must take professional advice, because all these diets, they may be very effective, but they may also have certain side effects. So, जब आप एक medical professional के पास जाते हैं, they will be able to guide you better basis on your report and clinical history कि ये program आपके लिए suitable है कि नहीं है. But all in all, for patients who are about 10 to 15 kgs overweight, I think a diet plan along with lifestyle modification in terms of exercise works really well. Now, there are some patients who may actually be about 20 to 25 kgs overweight, or they may fall into borderline grade 1 or grade 2 obesity. Now, sometimes these patients have tried everything for weight loss. They have been through many diets, but they have not been able to keep the weight down for various reasons. So, these kind of patients actually do really well with something called as an intragastric balloon insertion. This is a non-surgical method for weight loss. It is completely reversible. And in this treatment, what we basically do is that ek endoscopy hum log karte hain, jisme ki मुंह के रास्ते से एक स्कोप हम लोग इंसर्ट करते हैं और उसको वी विजुअलाइज द स्टमक फ्रॉम इनसाइड. व्हाट वी डू इज दैट वी इंसर्ट अ सिलिकॉन बलून इनसाइड द स्टमक एंड इन्फ्लेटेबल सेलाइन. नाउ दिस बलून बेसिकली इट बिकम्स लाइक अ बॉल इनसाइड द स्टमक एंड व्हाट इट डज इज दैट इट एक्चुअली ऑक्यूपाइज स्पेस इन द स्टमक एंड प्रिवेंट्स द पर्सन फ्रॉम ईटिंग टू मच फूड. सो इट रिस्ट्रिक्स द इनटेक ऑफ दैट पर्सन एंड दैट इज हाउ इट लीड्स टू वेट लॉस. बहुत तरह के बलून्स आते हैं इंडिया में. हमारे पास दो तीन तरह के बलून अवेलेबल हैं एंड आउट ऑफ दीज आई थिंक देर इज वन विच इज एडजस्टेबल एंड द अदर वन विच इज नॉन एडजस्टेबल. कुछ बलून्स हैं जो 6 महीने के लिए अंदर रख सकते हैं और कुछ बलून्स हैं जो 1 ईयर के लिए रख सकते हैं. बलून के विद द बलून थेरेपी अ पर्सन कैन एक्सपेक्ट टू लूज मे बी 10 टू 20 केजीज ऑफ वेट लॉस. इट अगेन डिपेंड्स अपॉन हाउ मच एफर्ट द पर्सन इज ऑल्सो पुटिंग इन अलॉन्ग विद द बलून. बलून नीड्स टू बी रिमूव्ड आफ्टर 6 मंथ्स और अ ईयर डिपेंडिंग अपॉन व्हाट टाइप ऑफ बलून इट इज. एंड यस, आफ्टर रिमूवल ऑफ द बलून वेट मेंटेनेंस मे बी अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ एन इशू, But we do see that patients are able to lose a good quantity of weight after the balloon insertion. Now, grade 3 obesity tab hoti hai jab hum log bolte hai ki patient has is excess by about 35 to 40 kgs of their ideal body weight. So suppose if your ideal body weight is around 75 kgs and you are say 110 kilos or 115 kilos or your body mass index is above 37.5. So these are the patients who actually fall, who would really benefit from bariatric surgery or weight loss surgery. Bariatric surgery or weight loss surgery is the only method today by which patients can lose massive amounts of weight and find it easier to maintain this weight loss. Otherwise, most often what we see is that when patients try these kind of patients, so jiska weight bahut zyada hai, jo grade 3 obesity se hai, BMI has gone above 40, 50, sometimes we see patients with BMI of 60, 70. So these are the patients who will not benefit from any other therapy. Diets alone or even intragastric balloon insertion will not give them the desired weight loss. So as per the grade of obesity, the treatment also varies. And these patients do very well with bariatric surgery. Now, bariatric surgery is basically done with keyhole method or laparoscopy, say hum log isko karte hai. And there are multiple types of bariatric surgeries, but there are three common types. So, or maybe you can say there are two main types of surgeries. One is a sleeve gastrectomy and the other one is gastric bypass. So in a sleeve, what we do is, hum stomach ko vertically divide kar dete hain and we create a long narrow pouch of the stomach which looks like a banana. And how it helps is basically it reduces the intake that a person can consume. Kisi bhi bariatric surgery ke baad bhook ka sensation bahut kam ho jata hai. So though patients are eating much lesser, they don't really feel very hungry. So that keeps them very comfortable with, even though they are eating very little food. There is also increased speed of the food by which it passes into the intestine, and this also leads to increase of certain hormones in the body, and that also help in weight loss as well as remission of diabetes. The other type of surgery is gastric bypass, and in this surgery, hum log ek stomach ka chhota pouch banate hai, and we bring the intestine from below and join it to this pouch. So basically there is rerouting of the intestines as well in this surgery. Again, the patient will be able to eat much lesser. They will be able to feel full very early, bhook nahi lagti hai, and again the hormonal actions, and there are many other actions by which the patients are able to lose weight. So these are the two main types of surgeries. There are many variations of these surgeries as well. So those of course can be discussed in person with the patient. And most of these surgeries are safe if performed in experienced hands and at a good center. So I think what needs to be remembered is that obesity is a disease, and it needs to be treated just like any other disease. So agar hum grade 3 obesity ko grade 1 ki tarah treat karenge, to obviously we will not be successful. So grade 3 has to be treated with options which are available for grade 3. Grade 2 should be treated the way it should be treated as in grade 2. Now there are certain situations in which grade 2 may be hum log bariatric surgery recommend karte hain, and these are basically patients jinko grade 2 obesity hai aur saath mein diabetes hai. So we have seen that bariatric surgery, weight loss surgery gives very good results in patients like this who are suffering from diabetes, and a lot of times they may not need to take any drugs, and definitely improvement is seen in almost all the patients after bariatric surgery. So I think that's about it for today, and we would be glad if you could post your questions on the post. Thank you so much.